Greetings to all the viewers. This is Visalakshi Irango in English through Tamil. Last video quiz in singular and plural question ku quick and at the same time shrewd respond panniya Sonia, Ranjit, Pavitra, Santa and Monica virku congratulations. Shenbaga Pandian wants to know the equivalent English proverbs to the Tamil proverbs as he has the plan to go to the island Ailasa to address the gathering and the good translator will be awarded with 1000 gold coins.
1000 gold coins? I am ready to participate. Gods, allow me to meet the king Shenbaga Pandian.
Who are you, man?
I am Darumi. I am here to tell the equivalent English proverbs to the Tamil proverbs which you are going to voice out.
Oh, welcome Darumi. Do you have experience of translating the proverbs?
Yes, my lord. Proverbs are the popular sayings of our wise ancestors. Though the proverbs are in one or two lines, they express the perceived truth based on the common sense or experience of the senior citizens. I am good in translating Tamil proverbs into English proverbs.
Well, the first proverb for translation is Agathin alagu mugathil theriyum.
Face is the index of mind. Face is the index of mind. That is, anyone can study the emotions of a person by his facial expressions.
Good. The next one is Adi udavuvathu pole annan thambi kuda udava maatan.
For this proverb, the equivalent English proverb is spare the rod and spoil the child. Spare the rod and spoil the child. That is, it is necessary to correct the children then and there when they commit mistakes. This proverb even appears in the Bible.
Very great. Next one is Kaatrulla podhe thootrikkol.
Make hay while the sun shines. Make hay while the sun shines. It means don't postpone any event. Take actions when the situation is favorable.
Oh, I see. Next is Alavukku minjinal amirthamum vishamagum.
We can give two English proverbs for this. Number one, too much of anything is good for nothing. Too much of anything is good for nothing. Number two is too many cooks spoil the broth. Too many cooks spoil the broth. It is a quote by Mark Twain, an American writer.
Okay, the next proverb is Yonikkum Adisarukkum.
Good Homer sometimes nod. Good Homer sometimes nod. It means even the best person sometimes makes a mistake due to lack of attention.
Very good. Next one is Kaiki ettiyadu vaaiki ettavillai.
Nice proverb. Many a slip between cup and lip. Many a slip between cup and lip. It implies even when a good outcome seems certain can go wrong.
The next one is Naalaikku kidaikkum palakaiyai vida indru irukkum kalakai mel.
A bird in the hand is worth than two in the bush. A bird in the hand is worth than two in the bush. It is better to hold on to something one has already than to risk losing it by trying to attain something else.
Fantastic explanation. The next proverb is Aabathirkku paavam illai.
English proverb to this is all is fair in love and war. All is fair in love and war. It defines a situation in which People do not follow the usual rules of behavior and do things that are normally considered unfair.
Very nice. The next one is Inam Inathai Cherum.
Birds of the same feather flock together. Birds of the same feather flock together. It means the people of same sort or with the same taste and interest will be found together.
Very good. Now I give Minnuvadellam Ponnalla.
Frequently used proverb. The English equivalent for this is All that glitters is not gold. All that glitters is not gold. It means that the attractive external appearance of something is not a reliable indication of its true nature.
Dharmi, unnudaiya translation of proverb skill adbhutham. Clear explanation koduthathu innum plus. So, neeyum enoda Ilasa Island ku kilamba ready aaru. செலவு பத்தி பயப்பட வேண்டாம், நான் பார்த்துக்கிறேன். இந்த உன்னுடைய திறமைக்கான கிஃப்ட் 1000 கோல்ட் காயின்ஸ். பி ஹாப்பி.
ஆடியன்ஸ், நான் மட்டும் ஹாப்பியா இருந்தா போதுமா? ஓ லார்ட், பிளீஸ் ஆடியன்ஸ்க்கும் சில டாஸ்க் கொடுங்களேன்.
ஓ ஷூர் ஆடியன்ஸ், இது உங்களுக்கான டாஸ்க். ஐ எம் கோயிங் டு கிவ் 2 டாஸ்க்ஸ் ஃபார் யூ. Number 1, translate this Tamil proverb into English. அழுதாலும் பிள்ளை அவள்தானே பெற வேண்டும். அழுதாலும் பிள்ளை அவள்தானே பெற வேண்டும். The second one is translate this English proverb into Tamil. Every tide has its ebb. Every tide has its ebb. Post your translations in the comment box. We wait for your comments. Meet you with the winner's name in the next session. See you all. Bye.